Hi all, my name's Miss Thomas, and we'll be doing a picture walk today with a book that I chose. So today we're going to read Llama, Llama, and Friends. I'm going to look at the pictures and figure out what the book is talking about or discussing. So who do we have on the cover here? We have a lot of different animals. Can you tell me what animals you see? We have a giraffe, a llama. These look like goats over here, and a sheep or a lamb. All right, so let's start. So here are our first pages. What do you guys see? Yeah, llama is waking up. In the morning, the sun is shining. He's walking downstairs with his friend he has in his hand, and his mom is feeding him breakfast to get ready for the day. Is riding his scooter, possibly to school or somewhere he's going. See the duck outside. It's a bright and nice sunny day outside. Ooh, what do we have there? We have an elephant watching Llama in his skateboard or his scooter. And he looks like he's singing with all these musical notes. He must be singing something, huh? Or listening to music. All right. Llama and Mr. Lamb are at the store, it looks like. They have a to-do list. They're getting their errands done. All right, our next pages are, look, we have a flamingo. They're wanting to do something together. It looks like Mr. Lamb is calling for Llama outside in the street while Llama scoots away. And what is Mr. Flamingo doing there? Yeah, he's stopping traffic for safety, right? Oh, where do you think they are? It looks like they're at the bakery to probably get some yummy treats. Oh, look, we have some donuts. Looks like some cake. Oh, and they're doing art up here. Putting a lot of stuff together. Some more errands. Looks like one of Llama's friends is calling for him again. Like he maybe forgot something. And there he goes, keep scooting along, scooting somewhere else now. Oh no, Llama had a little crash. He fell to the ground. And the duck's carrying some balloons. Oh, his friend over here is playing, what is he playing? He's playing soccer, that's right, and he hit the tree. Oh, now Llama is playing soccer. And he's looking at a list. I wonder what he's looking at. Oh, looks like he has to go. He has more errands to run. Can't play until you get your work done, right? All right. Now Llama finds, I guess, another one of his family. Looks like his grandma. And she's doing some work, too. And then he's got more errands to run, so he left. He left his grandparents. Oh, he sees his friends at the park. They're playing. I guess they got all of their work done so they could play. Oh, he slid down the slide. Giraffe is looking at his list and saying, if he got everything done yet. Oh, where is he at now? Looks like he's at school, huh? Who's that? Zebra. Oh, what's going on now? Oh, he's looking at the time. Oh no, maybe he didn't make it. Maybe he lost track of time and he hasn't finished his errands. Oh, looks like they're having have a party. They're having a party for Llama Llama. You see his mama and his grandparents and all of his friends are there. So he spent all day doing errands and they have surprised him with the party. So what are they doing? They have cupcakes, they have balloons, they're setting up party decorations. Oh look, his errands are all done. So he gets to play and have fun with his friends now and share and take turns. All right, we're all done with Llama Llama. See, at the end, he got all of his work done so he was able to play. Thank you for listening to my, or reading my story with me through the pictures.